Hello, I'm Thad Roberts of Homes by Thad Roberts, and I'd love to show you my home.
Let's go in.
Nice foyer, features double door at the entry, hardwoods, wainscoting panels, two-piece chair rail, two-piece crown systems, transoms above the dining room entryway, as well as the front door. We'll follow the hallway into the family room. The first floor features 9-foot ceilings. Family room has a gas fireplace, stone feature. Hardwoods are located throughout the first floor. The family room adjoins the nook, the informal nook area, as well as the kitchen. The kitchen features granite countertops, as well as custom cabinetry, panels on the back of the island, corbels, profile GE appliances, a 5-burner gas cooktop, great for entertainment. This house has a good flow as you come in the front door, through the family room, through the informal nook, to the kitchen, and to the sunroom area. Kitchen has a tile backsplash. In front of the kitchen is the dining room. The dining room area features crystal chandelier, tray ceiling, accent lighting with mini cans, wainscoting, two-piece chair, and two-piece crowns. Off the kitchen goes into a separate in-law suite. Has a nice oversized walk-in closet. And a separate bathroom. Walk-in shower, cultured marble bath vanities, and separate commode room. Also downstairs, we have a half bathroom that serves as the bathroom for the first floor. Custom cabinetry and crystal chandelier. Now let's go upstairs to the second floor. As you go up the stairs, you'll notice the wrought iron railings, stained handrails, as well as the hardwood stair treads. The first room you come to is the master. Nice oversized master, overlooks the backyard. It also features a sitting area or a workout area or a nursery area with an own separate little closet. The master bath is off the master. You can see double vanity, nice walk-in shower, tub shower with a seat, and jacuzzi tub. It has a separate commode room. And it has a nice walk-in closet. All custom shelves and custom-made brackets. The front bedroom, all bedrooms have phone and cable, wired for ceiling fans. The front bedroom has its own bathroom for any teenager. The front bedroom also features a walk-in closet. Back bedroom, wired for ceiling fan, wired for phone and cable. Located in the hallway is another bath with a double vanity and a tub, shower, commode area. The laundry room is located at the other end of the hallway. Features all hookups for washer dryer as well as a laundry tub. Everything in the laundry room is tile and features its own drainage system with cabinetry. Walk-up attic. The walk-up attic has already been pre-framed. You could finish this space off for a workout room, movie theater room, or just another playroom for the kids. It has the dormer off the back. And located at the other end, it has the gas appliances. Off the kitchen, we have a covered porch as well as a patio. Covered porch has Trex decking, and the patio is stamped concrete. Nice area to just come out, sit, relax, as well as grill.